next one. This is called Holding the Moment. Have you ever fallen hopelessly in love with a moment? After it's passing, holding its memory like the thread of life, coiling your body around it to trap it, knowing still it will leave. You cannot have it again, only the echoes of its reality tapping Morse code reflex onto your senses. Only digital samples of its truth, artificial, metallic, without vibrance. Do you curse fate or gods for your loss? Do you yell, rant, scream tears into the night? Do you wish it had never happened? Do you resent the passion of the caress of a drop of time? Or do you hold it within you, never forgetting its power, always aware of its absence, and preparing to savor the next more fully?